now I'm in Geneva. This is the Botanical Garden. So it's a salsa in the park every Wednesdays in the summer. Being beside the lake and actually seeing everything is absolutely amazing. There's a saying, create a life that you don't need a vacation from. I think I somewhat achieved that. I'm pretty happy with that. That's a J'adore. I'm gonna be here for 10 days. So, lots to do. I'm gonna go up and watch people dance. Let's walk around a bit. It's days like this that I know that sometimes I'm the luckiest man alive. See the plane? So, Geneva in a bubble. It has beautiful, beautiful scenery. The lake is absolutely gorgeous. It's a very expensive city to live in. I'm on holiday here, so, and I'm staying with a friend, so that helps a lot. Also, if you don't speak French in Geneva, it's not a great thing, but you can still walk around alone like me and just see beautiful things. I can't keep my eye on the camera because I want to keep looking around. It's so pretty. I can't stop recording. It's just constant beautiful angles. Constant beautiful things around me. It's just, oh my god.